the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Going for goal! Loose ball, who's going to get? Speculative strike. Third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. It's Asa! He's done ever so well. Cafu needs to get it forward quickly. No, that's not the ball he wanted. We've reached half time. Did he want to express in the first half?
I think so, after a really lively opening, but we should have had a goal. We need to see more energy and invention early on.
Now it's Asa. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Taken with style. A breakthrough strike. It's wrestled off the ball. Looks to slip it through. Enrique. And the flag has stayed down. Shot at goal.
There's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw men forward.
Is it in? What a save! Another time! A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe!
Now it's Messi.
Messi! Chase is on. Shoots! Oh, wonderful, wonderful! Lionel Messi! Late drama, late goal! This will be one frantic ending!
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Dion.
Pull it.
Not easily shrugged off the ball.
Socrates as well there, alert.
There is the final whistle. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it's a great game to watch. Just one for three. No reflections there, Jim.
Have some very strong runners from the field, and it's not often you'll see a team that's so effective by the advantage through the big thing that way. It's been very impressive the way they put through the heart of that defense.
That's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.